gentlemen and dancers. I'm Beatrice Cornejo. I was your competition director this weekend here at our Rainbow Hollywood Live event. On behalf of the entire Rainbow team and I that were here with you all this weekend, we'd like to thank you and all of your dancers for all of the hard work you all displayed this weekend at competition. We strongly encourage you to continue to keep the dance industry alive by supporting your dance studios. And once again, congratulations in advance to all the dancers and studios that participated this weekend. And looks like we are about to get ready to start in our Stars of Tomorrow level of competition with a handful of high points here, starting out in our solo 5 and under age division. Looks like the judges have narrowed it down to our top 10. Taking home 10th place overall is act number 264, Fool in Love. That's Harper from the Element Dance Center. Moving up to our 9th overall highest scoring solo, that is act number 247, Do You Love Me, Tegan from the Element Dance Center. And moving on up to our 8th highest score, that belongs to act number 294, Barbie Girl, that's Lark from the Element Dance Center. And taking home our lucky number 7 spot is act 198, Love Shack, that's Kaya from Notion Dance Concepts. And taking home our 6th place is act number 293, Splish Splash, that's Etta from the Element Dance Center. And looks like we've made it to our top 5. 5th overall is earned by act 261, Material Girl, that's Aria from the Element Dance Center. In 4th place overall, we have act number 265, Tweedledee, that's Lacey from the Element Dance Center. And taking home our 3rd highest score is act 262, Respect, Harper from the Element Dance Center. And in 2nd place overall, we have act number 263, Great Balls of Fire, that's Claire from the Element Dance Center. And now we've made it to our first overall top scoring, Stars of Tomorrow soloist in our age 5 and under division. Let's give it up for act number 135, Dimples. That's Evelyn from the Element Dance Center. We are moving up in age division to our 6 to 8 year old Stars of Tomorrow soloist. In my hands, I have our top 5. 5th place is awarded to act 204, Uchai. That's Ensley from Notion Dance Concepts. Moving up to your 4th highest score, that belongs to act 185, Toxic. It's Aria from Gotta Dance Academy. And in 3rd place overall, we have act number 46, The Little Duckling. That's Yushan from Xinjing Dance Studio. And in 2nd place overall, we have act number 284, My Boyfriend's Back. That's Tori from the Element Dance Center. And we have now made it to our top scoring 6 to 8 year old Stars of Tomorrow soloist here in San Diego. This award winner goes to act number 117, Move. That's Moxie from the Element Dance Center. Moving up another age division to our junior dancers, our 9 to 11 year olds, once again, a top 5. 5th place is awarded to act number 174, Diva, that's Lillian from the Element Dance Center. 4th place overall is earned by act number 79, Smile, that's Kalia from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. And in 3rd place, we have act number 201, Marathon, that's Rowan from Notion Dance Concepts. Taking home our 2nd highest score is act 151, Wake Me Up, that's Emmalyn from the Element Dance Center. And we have now made it to our first overall highest scoring at 9 to 11 year old Stars of Tomorrow soloist, taking home an all-star dancer invitation. This award and honor goes to act number 45, Baby Bird, that's Yupei from Xinjing Dance Studio. And we've made it to our 12 to 14 year old Stars of Tomorrow soloist, our top 3. 3rd overall belongs to act number 84, Trying My Best. That's Kyla from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. 2nd overall is earned by act 212, Tightrope, Caitlin from Notion Dance Concepts. And we've already made it to that top scoring 12 to 14 year old Stars of Tomorrow soloist. This dancer taking home an all-star dancer invitation. This proudly goes to 301, Etchin Palante, that's Daviana from the Element Dance Center. And we've made it to the announcement of our top scoring 15 to 19 year old Stars of Tomorrow soloist, taking home an all-star dancer invitation. Let's give it up for act number 27, Girls in the Hood, that's Kieran from Carlsbad Dance Center. Moving on to our Stars of Tomorrow duet trios. First up, I have the announcement of our top scoring 5 and under duet trio here in San Diego. Let's give it up for the dancers in act number 187, Milk Money. Got some dollar signs. All right, from Notion Dance Concept. And moving up in each division to our 6 to 8 year old Stars of Tomorrow duet trios. Judges have narrowed it down to our top three. Third place is awarded to act number 70, Space Between, from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. Moving up to your second highest score, that belongs to act act number 97, Wake Me Up Before You Go Go, from the Dance Spot East Lake. And we've already made it to that top scoring, a 6 to 8 year old Stars of Tomorrow duet trio. This award and honor belongs to act number 53, Whispering Blossom, from Sinjing Dance Studio. We have moved on up to our Junior Stars of Tomorrow duet trios. Looks like we have a first overall winner to announce. These dancers taking home an All-Star Dancer invitation. This award and honor is going home with act number 74, Rise, from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. And we've made it to our Stars of Tomorrow group performance overall high points, starting out with our top three for our 5 and under small groups. Third overall is earned by act 223, Teach Me How to Shimmy, from the Element Dance Center. Our second overall belongs to 219, Codfish Ball, from the Element Dance Center. And we've made it to our first overall highest score in the 5 and under Stars of Tomorrow small group this weekend. This is going home with act number 257, Cooties, from the Element Dance Center. Next up, I am ready to announce our top scoring 6 to 8 year old Stars of Tomorrow small group this weekend. This goes to act number 291, Name Game, from the Element Dance Center. Moving up each division to our 9 to 11 year old Stars of Tomorrow small groups, I have a top three in my hands. Third overall belongs to act number 63, True Colors, from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. Second overall is going home with act 106, Hot Stuff, from the Dance Spot East Lake. And now ready to announce our top scoring at Junior Stars of Tomorrow small group. These dancers taking home All-Star Dancer invitations. This is proudly awarded to act number 101, Mambo number 5, from the Dance Spot East Lake. Moving up to our 9 to 11 year old Stars of Tomorrow large groups. Once again, a top three. Third place is awarded to act 68, Brave, from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. Moving up to our second highest score, that goes to act 78, Sweet Sing, from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. And now for our first overall top scoring 9 to 11 year old Stars of Tomorrow large group, these dancers taking home All-Star Dancer invitations as well. Let's give it up for act number 85, You Can't Stop the Beats, from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. Congratulations to all of my Stars of Tomorrow high point overall winners. We are moving on to our exciting Dancer of the Year competition for our Stars of Tomorrow level dancers. These dancers have entered their solos in a separate competition where the judges use a separate and unique score sheet that's based mostly on the overall performance quality of their solo. And all of my finalists this weekend in each level are invited to recompete those soloists this summer at our national finals in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. We hope to see you all there, dancers. So we're going to start out in our mini division for our Stars of Tomorrow dancers. First up, my first finalist is Sophia from the Element Dance Center with her jazz performance to Hound Dog. And our next finalist is Olivia from Notion Dance Concept, performing a jazz solo to Queen Bee. And my next finalist is Lark from the Element Dance Center, performing a jazz solo to Barbie Girl. And next up, let's give it up for Etta from the Element Dance Center with an open solo to Splish Splash. And our next finalist here this weekend in our mini division is Ainsley from the Element Dance Center with an open solo to Hot Dog. Next up, we have Tegan from the Element Dance Center with her tap solo to Do You Love Me? And our next mini finalist is Kaya from Notion Dance Concepts with a jazz solo to Love Shack. Next up, let's give it up for Harper from the Element Dance Center with a tap solo to Fool in Love. And our next mini finalist is Miss Aria from the Element Dance Center with her jazz performance to Material Girl. And we have another finalist coming up. That's Harper C from the Element Dance Center with her jazz solo to Respect. And now I'm ready to announce our highest scoring mini dancer of the year finalist this weekend here at San Diego Hollywood Live. Congratulations to give it up for Ensley from Notion Dance Concepts with her lyrical solo to Unchained. And our next finalist is Lexi from Notion Dance Concepts with her performance to I Will Wait in the lyrical category. And we also have Aria from Gotta Dance Academy with her jazz solo to Toxic. And congratulations to Sloan from San Diego Danceworks with a musical theater performance to Born to Entertain. And let's give it up for Tori from the Element Dance Center with a jazz performance to My Boyfriend's Back. And our next finalist is Haley from Sinjin Dance Studio with a full ethnic performance to Jasmine. And now we are ready to announce our highest scoring Petite Dancer of the Year finalist this weekend in San Diego. This dancer is Moxie from the Element Dance Center with her jazz solo to Move. Next up, I have our Junior Dancer of the Year finalist. First up, let's give it up for Charlie from Notion Dance Concepts with a lyrical solo to Lois. And we also have Rowan from Rowan, congratulations to you, from Notion Dance Concepts with her jazz solo to Kill the Lights. And now for our highest scoring Junior Dancer of the Year finalist this weekend here in San Diego, congratulations to Emmeline from the Element Dance Center with a musical theater performance to Don't Rain on My Parade. And next up in my hands, I have the announcement of our highest scoring Teen Dancer of the Year finalist this weekend in San Diego. Congratulations to Miss Caitlin from Notion Dance Concepts with her lyrical solo to Tightrope. And that concludes our Stars of Tomorrow level of competition. Congratulations to all of you Job Well Done dancers. All right, and I'm back with our Rising Stars level of competition high points and Dancer of the Year competition results. We're starting out with our top five 6 to 8 year old Rising Star soloists. Our fifth place is going to act number 179, A Gift of Love. That's California from Corona Dance. And moving up to your fourth highest score, this goes to act number 138, A Pretty Little Angel Eyes. That's Wyatt from the Element Dance Center. And taking home your third highest score is Act 124, Little Me. That's Kenzie from the Element Dance Center. And moving on up to our second overall highest scoring soloist, that's 183, Can You Hear Me? Aria from Danceology. And now we've made it to our top scoring, a 6 to 8 year old rising star soloist. This dancer is taking home a full Carr Convention scholarship. Let's give it up for act number 125, Big Time. That's Tatum from the Element Dance Center. Judges have narrowed it down to our top 10. 10th overall belongs to Act 138, Jumpin' East of Java. That's a Betsy from the Element Dance Center. Taking home our 9th place overall is Act 127, Shine It On. That's Addison from the Element Dance Center. And in 8th place overall, we have Act 203, No Me Quite Pa. That's Lola from Notion Dance Concepts. And in 7th place overall, we have Act 171, Missing You. That's Cross V from the Element Dance Center. And in 6th place, we have that earned by Act 181, Conquer Everything, Bianca from Ballet Institute of San Diego. And we've made it to our top 5. All of these dancers are taking home an all-star dancer invitation. So let's give it up for our 5th place, Act 206, Diamonds. That's Carissa from the Element Dance Center. And moving up to your 4th highest score, that's Act 160, Heaven is a Place on Earth, Reese from the Element Dance Center. And earning our 3rd overall is Act 111, Fancy, that's Annabella from the Dance Spot East Lake. And in 2nd place overall, let's give it up for Act 266, it's Little Me, that's Boston from the Element Dance Center. And now we've made it to our highest scoring 9 to 11 year old rising star solo. This dancer taking home our sister competition's Carr Convention scholarship and an all-star dancer invitation. This is all awarded to act number 170, Dancing Fool. That's Isla from the Element Dance Center. To our teen rising star soloist, once again a top 10. 10th overall belongs to act number 30, Logic, that's Aussie from Carlsbad Dance Center. 9th overall belongs to act 56, Fire on Fire, that's Nada from San Diego Danceworks. Moving up to our 8th overall high scoring soloist, that's act 94, Lash Out, Angelina from the Dance Spot East Lake. Taking home our lucky number 7th spot is Act 208, Satellite Heart, Lauren from Notion Dance Concepts. And in 6th overall, we have Act 200, Constellation, that's Stella from Notion Dance Concepts. And we've made it to our top 5. 5th place is earned by Act 166, Live Till I Die, that's Jillian from the Element Dance Center. 4th overall is Act 134, Let's Hear It for the Boy, that's Hannah from the Element Dance Center. And in 3rd place, we have Act number 126, Replay, that's Aubrey from the Element Dance Center. And in 2nd place overall, let's give it up for Act 296, Feedback, that's your Jordan from the Element Dance Center. And we've made it to our 1st overall highest scoring, a 12 to 14 year old rising star soloist, taking home a Carr Convention scholarship and all-star dancer invitation. This all belongs to act number 299, Sing With Me. That's Braylon from the Element Dance Center. It looks like we have a top 10 for our senior 15 to 19 year old rising star solos. 10th place is earned by Act 197, Love, that's Christy from Notion Dance Concepts. 9th overall is awarded to Act 83, Breathe, that's Sarah from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. 8th overall belongs to Act number 98, Circus, that's Aria from the Dance Spot East Lake. 7th place overall is earned by Act 210, Undone, that's Mia from Notion Dance Concepts. 6th overall is awarded to Act number 59, Seven Nation Army, that's Hope from San Diego Danceworks. And in 5th place overall, we have Act number 167, Let It All Go, that's Jessica from the Element. fourth overall, is earned by max number 60, the runner, that's Kyra from San Diego Dancers. And in third place overall, we have act number 209, and too bad, so sad, that's Nevaeh from Notion Dance Concepts. Taking home our second overall highest score is act 249, Le Jazz Hot. That's Mary from the Element Dance Center. And we are ready to announce our top scoring 15 to 19 year old rising star soloist with a full Park Convention Scholarship and All-Star Dancer invitation in hand virtually. That belongs to act number 295, Explosions. That's AJ from the Element Dance Center. And we've made it to our rising stars at duet trios. We have a top three for our 6 to 8 year olds. Third place is earned by act number 4, Best Friends from Nisha's Dance and Music Academy. Second place overall is earned by act 32, Over Here from Carlsbad Dance Center. And we've already made it to that top scoring 6 to 8 year old rising stars duet trio. These dancers taking home full car convention scholarships. This belongs to 275, Gimme Your Love from the Element Dance Center. Next up, we have a top five for our 9 to 11 year old rising stars duet trio, starting out with our fifth place. That's earned by act 52, The Reigns of Memories from Sinjing Dance Studio. Moving up to your fourth highest score, that's act number 34, Put a Spell on You from Carlsbad Dance Center. Taking home your third highest score is act 96, On the Floor from the Dance Spot East Lake. And in second place, we have act number 26, Dynamite from Carlsbad Dance Center. And now for our top scoring, a 9 to 11 year old rising stars duet trio, taking home All-Star Dancer invitations and full car convention scholarships. All of these awards belong to act number 108, Havana from the Dance Spot East Lake. And looks like next up in my hands, I'm ready to announce our top scoring 12 to 14 year old rising stars duet trio with All-Star Dancer invitations in hand virtually. Let's give it up for act number 100, Mama Knows Best from the Dance Spot East Lake. Looks like I'm also ready to announce our highest scoring of 15 to 19 year old rising stars duet trio. These dancers also taking home All-Star Dancer invitations. Let's give it up for act number 55, Turning Tables from San Diego Danceworks. We've made it to our rising stars, a small group overall high point, starting out with our top three for our 6 to 8 year olds. Third place goes to act number 221, Rescue from the Element Dance Center. Our second highest score goes to act 282, Wind It Up from the Element Dance Center. And taking home that first overall top spot for our rising star small group 6 to 8, taking home a $100 cash prize as well. This award and honor goes to act number 300, 10 Feet of Rhythm from the Element Dance Center. And moving up in age division to our 9 to 11 year old rising star small groups, judges have narrowed it down to our top five. Fifth place goes to act number 292, Cleaning Up the Town from the Element Dance Center. Fourth place belongs to act 207, These Arms from Notion Dance Concepts. And taking home our third overall, that's act 256, A Gorgeous from the Element Dance Center. And in second place overall, we have act 267, Candyman from the Element Dance Center. And we've made it to that top scoring Junior Rising Stars small group, taking home All-Star Dancer invitations and a $100 cash prize. This all belongs to the dancers in act number 276, Glamorous Life from the Element Dance Center. Now we're ready to announce our top five teen rising star small groups. Fifth place is earned by act number 104, Till It Happens to You from the Dance Spot East. Moving up to your fourth highest scoring small group, that's Act 114, Waves from the Dance Spot East Lake. And taking home our third overall is Act 202, Harvest Moon from Ocean Dance Concepts. And in second place overall, we have Act Number 154, Can't Touch It from the Element Dance Center. And taking home that first overall top spot in our Rising Star Small Group 12 to 14 year old division with a $100 cash prize and all-star dancer invitations, this all is earned by Act Number 196, Riverbank from Ocean Dance Concepts. And it looks like I have coming up the announcement of our top scoring senior Rising Star Small Group. These dancers taking home all-star dancer invitations. Those two. Act number 67, Dance Party from Expressions Dance and Movement Sensor. Next up we have our high points for our Rising Stars, a large group, starting out with our top three for our 6 to 8 year olds. Third place belongs to Act number 7, Mermaid from Nisha's Dance and Music Academy. Moving up to your second highest score, that belongs to Act number 16, Unbreakable from Nisha's Dance and Music Academy. And now for the announcement of our top scoring 6 to 8 year old Rising Star large group, being awarded a $100 cash prize as well. This all proudly goes to Act number 245, Step in Time from the Element Dance Center. Next up, we're ready to announce our top scoring junior Rising Stars of Large Group. These dancers taking home all-star dancer invitations. This is proudly awarded to Act 217, Supermodel from the Element Dance Center. Moving up in age division to our teen Rising Stars large groups, judges have narrowed it down to our top three. Third overall belongs to Act 62, Read All About It from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. Second overall is earned by Act 87, Hit the Road Jack from the Dance Spot East Lake. And taking home that first overall highest score in our Rising Stars large group, age division of 12 to 14 with all-star dancer invitations and a $100 cash prize. Let's give it up for Act number 173, Piece by Piece from the Element Dance Center. Congratulations to all of my Rising Stars high point overall winners. We are moving on to our Dancer of the Year competition in this level, starting out with my Petite Dancer of the Year finalists. First up, we have a California from Corella Dance with her jazz solo to Work Me Down. And our next finalist is Aria with her lyrical solo to Can You Hear Me from Danceology. And our next petite finalist is Wyatt from the Element Dance Center with a jazz solo to New Attitude. And now we're ready to announce our highest scoring Petite Dancer of the Year finalist here in San Diego. Congratulations to Kenzie from the Element Dance Center with her tap solo to A Little Me. Junior Dancer of the Year finalists. First up, a big congratulations to Piper from the Element Dance Center with a lyrical solo to Wall in My Head. And next up, we have Emerson from the Element Dance Center performing As Long As I'm Dancing in the tap category. And we also have Betsy from the Element Dance Center with a tap solo to Jump in East of Java. And let's give it up for Crosby from the Element Dance Center performing Missing You. And our next Junior Dancer of the Year finalist is Bianca from Ballet Institute of San Diego with a contemporary solo to Conquer Everything. And next up we have Reese from the Element Dance Center performing a jazz solo to Poison. And we also have Lola from Notion Dance Concepts with a contemporary solo to Another King's Pop. And now I'm ready to announce our highest scoring Junior Dancer of the Year finalist here in San Diego. A big congratulations to Bob. tap solo to It's Little Me. Moving up to our Teen Dancer of the Year finalists. First up, we have Reese from Notion Dance Concepts with a contemporary solo to Gave It All. And let's also give it up for Stella from Notion Dance Concepts performing Constellation. Our next finalist is Lauren from Notion Dance Concepts performing A Satellite Heart. And next up, we have Jordan from the Element Dance Center with a jazz solo to Feedback. And let's give it up for Nata from San Diego Danceworks performing Fire on Fire in the lyrical category. And now we've made it to our highest scoring Teen Dancer of the Year finalist, 2021 here in San Diego. Let's give it up for Braylon from the Element Dance Center performing a tap solo to Swing With Me. Rising Stars level. Let's give it up. First up to Mary from the Element Dance Center with a jazz solo to Let Jazz Hot. And we have Jessica from the Element Dance Center with a lyrical solo to Never Let Me Go. And our next finalist is Nevaeh from Notion Dance Concepts performing Too Bad, So Sad. And now for our highest scoring Senior Dancer of the Year finalist in our Rising Stars level, let's give it up for AJ from the Element Dance Center performing a lyrical solo to Explosions. That wraps up our Rising Stars Level High Points and Dancer of the Year finalists. Congratulations. And now we've made it to our Elite Stars level of competition. First up, I have my top five for our 9 to 11 year old soloist, starting out with our fifth place. That's number five. Look at that. Picky and Me, Sophia from Nisha's Dance and Music Academy. Moving up to your fourth highest score, that's at number 184, Little Fires Everywhere, Isabella from Danceology. And taking home your third overall, we have back to 172, Listen, that's Michaela from the Element Dance Center. And in second place overall, we have back to number 298, Big Noise, that's Reese from the Element Dance Center. And now for the announcements of our top scoring junior Elite Star soloist taking home a full car convention scholarship and all-star dancer invitation. Let's give it up for act number 268, Feet Don't Fail Me Now. That's Madison from the Element Dance Center. Moving up the division to our 12 to 14 year old Elite Star soloist, starting out with our 10th overall, that belongs at 211, Siren, that's Kenzie from Notion Dance Concepts. Ninth place overall is earned by act number 40, Anything Goes, that's Avery from Carlsbad Dance Center. And in eighth place overall, we have act number 191, Godspeed, that's Addison from Notion Dance Concepts. Our seventh highest scoring soloist is at 235, Cold Hearted, that's Sophia from the Element Dance Center. And in sixth place overall, we have at 288, Edge of Glory, that's Callie from the Element Dance Center. We're ready for our top five. Fifth place is earned by number 164, Slave, that's Evelyn from the Element Dance Center. Moving up to your fourth highest score, that belongs at 150, Tightrope, Athena from the Element Dance Center. And in third place, we have at 255, Ain't No Other Man, Aislinn, from the Element Dance Center. And taking home that second overall highest score is at 274, Till Death Do Us Part. That's Lauren from the Element Dance Center. And now we've made it to our first overall highest scoring and Teen Elite Star soloist with an All-Star Dancer invitation and a full car convention scholarship. This award and honor all belongs to Act 302, Beautiful People. That's Natalie from the Element Dance Center. And we've made it to our Senior Elite Star Solo High Points. Judges have narrowed it down to our top 10. 10th Bronze at number 25, all coming back. That's Cadence from Carlsbad Dance Center. Ninth overall is earned by Act 168, Disturbia. That's Lauren from the Element Dance Center. And in eighth place overall, we have Act number 277, Domino. That's Karis from the Element Dance Center. And in seventh overall, we have Act number 278, Selva. That's Chloe from the Element Dance Center. And taking home our sixth place overall is at 280, Dreams, Jordan from the Element Dance Center. Moving up to your fifth overall highest scoring senior soloist, that's 290, Falling. That's Isabel from the Element Dance Center. And in fourth place overall, we have Act number 233, My Own Beat, Emily from the Element Dance Center. And taking home our third overall top spot is at 251, What Are You Wearing? That's Callie from the Element Dance Center. And in second place, we have Act 242, Man's World. That's Katie from the Element Dance Center. And we've made it to our first overall top scoring senior elite star soloist with, once again, an all-star dancer invitation and a full CARB convention tuition scholarship. This award and honor is earned by Act number 250, Bleeding Love. That's Jamie from the Element Dance Center. Moving on to our Elite Stars and Duet Trios. First up, I have my announcement of our top scoring 9 to 11 year old duet trio taking home All-Star Dancer invitation. This belongs to Act 132, If I Was You from the Element Dance Center. Moving on to our Teen Elite Stars Duet Trios of top three. Third overall belongs to Act 24, Ain't No Sunshine from Carlsbad Dance Center. Moving up to your second overall highest score, that's 273, Dirty from the Element Dance Center. And now we've made it to our top scoring Teen Elite Stars Duet Trio with a full CARB convention scholarship and All-Star Dancer invitation. Let's give it up for Act number 215, Bounce from the Element Dance Center. We've made it to our top three senior elite stars duet trios. We have third place going home with Act 254, Hanging by a Thread from the Element Dance Center. Our second highest score belongs to Act 271, Wanna Be Starting Something from the Element Dance Center. And now for that top scoring senior elite stars duet trio, taking home all-star dancer invitations and full CARB convention scholarship, this belongs to the dancers of Act number 216, Supersonic from the Element Dance Center. Moving on to our elite stars group performances, starting out with our top three junior small groups. Third overall goes to Act number 123, Working Day and Night from the Element Dance Center. Second overall is earned by Act 244, Via Della Rosa from the Element Dance Center. And our first overall top scoring 9 to 11 year old elite stars small group taking home a $100 cash prize, and those dancers taking home all-star dancer invitations. This all is earned by Act number 286, Still Hot from the Element Dance Center. Moving on up to our 12 to 14 year old elite star small groups. In my hands, I have our top five. Fifth place is earned by Act 22, Wade from Misha's Dance and Music Academy. Fourth overall is earned by Act 186, Come Together from Notion Dance Concepts. And third overall is going to Act 163, A Beautiful Dirty Rich from the Element Dance Center. And in second place, we have Act 224, What Are You Looking At from the Element Dance Center. And taking home that first overall top spot in our Elite Stars Small Group 12 to 14 year old division with a $100 cash prize and all-star dancer invitations. Let's give it up for Act number 144, Back in Our Element from the Element Dance Center. And next up, I have our top three senior Elite Stars Small Groups. Third place, earned by Act 176, Turn Your Face from the Element Dance Center. Second overall is awarded to 169, Angel by the Wings from the Element Dance Center. And your first overall senior elite star small group with all-star dancer invitations and a $100 cash prize. This is awarded to Act 62, Yes, from the Element Dance Center. And moving on to our elite stars, the large groups, starting out with our top three 9 to 11 year old groups. Third place is Award Attack number 8, Confident, from Nisha's Dance and Music Academy. Second place is Award Attack number 21, Millions, from Nisha's Dance and Music Academy. And we've already made it to our top scoring a Junior League Stars Large Group with All-Star Dancer Invitations and a $100 cash prize. This all belongs to act number 157, Wish Come True, from the Element Dance Center. Now for our Elite Stars Large Groups in our age division of 12 to 14, once again I have a top three. Third overall is earned by act 23, Madness, from Nisha's Dance and Music Academy. Second overall is Act 137, I Know You Want Me, from the Element Dance Center. And of our top scoring 12 to 14 year old Elite Stars Large Group with a $100 cash prize and those dancers seeking home All-Star Dancer invitations, this all proudly goes to Act 178, Smooth Criminal, from the Element Dance Center. Rounding out our Elite Stars High Point Awards, I have the announcement of our top scoring Senior Elite Stars Large Group this weekend in San Diego with All-Star Dancer invitations in hand virtually. Let's give it up for act number 308, Hey You, from the Element Dance Center. And now we're ready to announce our Elite Stars Dancer of the Year finalists. First up in our junior age division, I have our first finalist, Michaela, from the Element Dance Center with her jazz solo to Proud Mary. And our next junior dancer of the year finalist is Reese, from the Element Dance Center, performing Let Me Entertain You. And now I have our highest scoring junior dancer of the year finalist 2021 here in San Diego. Big congratulations to tap solo to Beat Don't Fail Me Now. And now for our Teen Dancer of the Year finalists. First up, let's give it up for Sophia from the Element Dance Center performing Cold Hearted. And next we have Addison from Notion Dance Concepts with a musical theater solo to If You Hadn't, But You Did. And let's give it up for Athena from the Element Dance Center with a tap solo to Tightrope. And our next finalist is Aislinn from the Element Dance Center performing Ain't No Other Man in the tap category. Our next finalist is Kenzie from Notion Dance Concepts with a jazz solo to Bloodstream. And our next Teen Dancer of the Year finalist in our Elite Stars level is Callie from the Element Dance Center performing Edge of Glory in the lyrical category. And let's give it up for Evelyn from the Element Dance Center with her jazz solo to Slave. And now we're ready to announce our top scoring Teen Dancer of the Year finalist in our Elite Stars level. Let's give it up for this dancer, from the Element Dance Center, performing her jazz solo to Beautiful People. And now for the announcement of our Senior Dancer of the Year finalists. First up, I have Lauren from the Element Dance Center with her tap performance to Disturbia. And next up, let's give it up for Karis from the Element Dance Center with a lyrical solo to Crossroads. And our next Senior Dancer of the Year finalist is Chloe from the Element Dance Center performing Tomorrow's Song. And next up, we have Emily from the Element Dance Center with her jazz solo to Body Language. And let's give it up for Isabel from the Element Dance Center with a lyrical performance to Dream in Color. And our next finalist is Jamie from the Element Dance Center with an open solo to Bleeding Love. And our next finalist is Callie from the Element Dance Center performing What Are You Wearing in the jazz category. And now we we've made it to our highest scoring Elite Star Senior Dancer of the Year finalist here in San Diego. A big congratulations to Katie from the Element Dance Center with a jazz solo to Man's World. Congratulations to all of my elite level overall high point winners and Dancer of the Year finalists. And congratulations to all of our Dancer of the Year finalists at all of our levels once again. See you all this summer in Pigeon Forge. And to round out all of our overall high points, I have the announcement of our top scoring super line this weekend. All these dancers taking home All-Star Dancer invitations and a $100 cash prize. Let's give it up for act number 115, Drumline from the Element Dance Center. Congratulations, our top scoring superline. Good job, well done, dancers. All right, I am back with our last set of awards, our special awards, starting out with our most photogenic award winners. These dancers submitted a photo entry and will now be featured in our next season's 2022 regional program. We have a junior winner and a senior winner. Our junior most photogenic here in San Diego this weekend is Ensley Moore from Notion Dance Concepts. And our senior most photogenic is Chloe Latusky from the Element Dance Center. Congratulations, ladies. My next special award is a super fun one. One of my favorites is our mascot award winner. This is awarded to one outstanding little 8 and under soloist in our Stars of Tomorrow level. This dancer, the judges thought, had the whole package on stage that really caught their eye. Big personality from such a tiny little dancer. And they were also awarded a new stuffed unicorn friend. So fun. So a big congratulations to Ainsley from the Element Dance Center with her performance to Hot Dog. And now I'm moving on to our choreography awards for each of our levels. This award speaks for itself. The judges have awarded them to performances with outstanding and innovative choreography. So congratulations to all of my teachers and choreographers as well for these performances. So starting out our Stars of Tomorrow level, the choreography award is presented to Act 63, True Colors from Expressions Dance and Movement Center. Our Rising Stars level choreography award is, choreography award winner, is Act 196, Riverbank from Notion Dance Concepts. Our Elite Stars Choreography Award winner is at 308, Hey You from the Element Dance Center. And next up, we have our Alla Gilbert Award recipient. This is given in honor of the famous tap choreographer and legend, Mr. Alla Gilbert, is presented to a tap performance this weekend that the judges displayed innovative and outstanding tap choreography. So our Hal Gilbert Award winner this weekend is Act 87, Hit the Road Jack from the Dance Spot East Lake. Next up, I'm about to award our Technical Excellence. This award once again speaks for itself. This performance was technically exceptional. Congratulations to Act number 115, Drumline from the Element Dance Center. Winners. These are the highest scoring Elite Stars groups in each of our genres of dance here at Rainbow. These performances are now in the running to be nominated for our Industry Dance Awards that will be held virtually this October. So congratulations and good luck to all of these performances. Our best jazz performance is at 308, Hey You from the Element Dance Center. Our best lyrical modern contemporary performance is at 169, Angel by the Wings from the Element Dance Center. Our best tap performance is Act 144, Back in Our Elements from the Element Dance Center. And our best hip-hop performance is awarded to Birds from Misha's Dance and Music Academy. and our best ballet open acro gym performance is Act 121, Cannon from the Element Dance Center. And now I'm about to announce our People's Choice Award recipient. This is presented to a performance that the panel of judges felt best represented the entire competition overall, and is also now in the running to enter into our IDA Awards this fall in October. So here in San Diego, Hollywood Live this weekend, our People's Choice Award winner is Act 157, Wish Come True from the Element Dance Center. ADCC Award recipient. Rainbow is a proud member of the ADCC and we're delighted to participate in the 2021 ADCC Studio Excellence Awards. The ADCC is given to, it's going to be a long drum roll, but it's okay. We're going to pause on the drum roll for now because I have a few things. So, the ADCC is given to one studio at each event that best exemplifies the mission and purpose of the ADCC, which is working together and striving for excellence. And so I'd like to say, every single studio here this weekend was so amazing to work with. Thank you so much. The studio spirit, camaraderie, and overall love for dance, and being back on the Rainbow stage. Just all of you seem to have missed it, so that was super heartwarming. Thank you so, so much. But we did have to narrow it down to one studio chosen by the entire Rainbow team that was here this weekend. So now we're ready for that drum roll, Andres. Who's it gonna be? The Dance Spot East Lake. Congratulations to all my dancers, teachers, staff members, families from the Dance Spot East Lake. We appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you so much. And ladies and gentlemen, wow, that's it. That concludes our award ceremony. Congratulations once again, and we hope to see you in a Pigeon Forge this summer. Thank you so much. Have a great night.